first floor button is broken and always in pressed mode. I need to fix it. Quite a far distance is traversed before it completely stops. Just check this out on this floor. Oh, on the bottom already.